you tell us? How many victims are you treating here?
So this is certainly a very difficult day for our community. So far, in the Ottawa Hospital, we've had 4 patients from the accident. They are being treated presently. The full teams, both our campuses have been activated. The ORs have been cleared to make way for patients. And presently, the situation is under control.